afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. Easy there. But you came here, what, to help? Looking for some sort of reward? I don't know what game you're playing, but I guess I'm in. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks. gone, which means communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Now that's a weight off my shoulders. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Yes! I just want to make sure you... Oh, wow. This is my... I think you fill your pack to the brim on purpose. To give yourself a handicap. I saw it in a movie once.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going. Ain't that a ray of sunshine? The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes, but we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get...
Hey. Who the hell knows? We're coming off a victory, so that might buy us a honeymoon period. But maybe, maybe it'll last. Damn you. I'm not... Yeah, deep breath. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.